Just wait one moment, all right? Before the video starts, I've been thinking about switching to different content. You know, I will still do rant slash commentary videos, so don't piss your pants, all right? I just want to add some, you know, variety. I love TF2, Smash Bros, CSGO, and a bunch of other games, and I want to do videos on them. Primarily TF2. So please let me know your opinion in the comment section. Do you think I should spice up my channel with some gaming content? All right, let's get back into the video. Oh, hello everyone. Vex Says Stuff's male gender here. Today I'm going to be discussing Roblox TikToks and why I completely despise them. Even though I play Roblox from time to time, I don't want to consider myself in the community because I take no part in it other than shitting on it, as you can tell so far. Roblox TikToks are basically like a tumor that rapidly grows faster and won't fucking go away no matter what you do. And the worst part out of all of this is that this takes place on TikTok, the devil spawn app itself, filled with disgusting liberals and pansexuals. It's actually not that bad of an app, you should try it out.
What do you mean, dude?
What, huh? Who said that?
There are so many shitty dancers at suck ass Fortnite, kids! Speaking of Fortnite, that game fucking sucks!
Now, Roblox TikToks, where do I begin with these? This isn't the type of ordinary shit that is referred to as, you know, quote-unquote cringe culture because the world is full of fucking sheeps. This shit actually just makes me want to sit down for 15 minutes and think about how fucked the world will be when Gen Z is the age of millennials and boomers. This shit is AIDS. It sucks. I'm not saying all of it is bad, though. I found a few comedic ones, actually, but the majority is fucking dog shit. I don't like it. Promoting scams, fake websites, and getting gullible little kids to give their counts to you. There's also just shit that I simply don't want to fucking watch. Like Adopt Me trolling videos, people getting a hard-on over a Roblox character that's tall, and thinking that a Roblox character dancing is this shit. I genuinely don't see the appeal to this kind of shit. It's like some 9-year-old Roblox kid figured out what the word unbearable means and thought it was a good concept. The shit is not cool. You are more of a loser than random Apple. I've also come across some videos where children exploit dead people for views. Half of the time, it's some made-up shit and the person is even dead. It's not a comedic joke about anything or anything like that, just milking death for views. Sometimes the people are dead. Like, shit, topic commentary is full of basement dwelling dipshits, but at least they don't exploit death or, you know, clickbait about it. Anyways, unlike some videos, I've quickly filled you with info about Roblox TikToks. Now, if you like them, I don't really care. It's your opinion. Just don't bitch about mine. And before the video ends, I made a Discord server. It's still kind of in beta, but I hope you'll have fun in it. Anyway, I'll see you guys later. I'm not going to do that.